you have been, Lord, you've been so faithful.
Done my wrong, you never left me alone.
You never left me alone, but you forgave me, and you keep on blessing me.
I recall to my mind, Lord,
I'm home. It's because of the mercy that we are now consumed.
I am not consumed, because of
our faith, Lord. Faith I knew
every morning.
the shackles and you set me free.
Set me free.
How you made a way out of no way.
Turn my darkness into day.
The one thing that I would want anybody to remember me is my faithfulness to the Lord. Because if you're not faithful to the Lord, if you're not, no matter what you accomplish, it doesn't mean the same thing as your faithfulness to the Lord. You, whatever the Lord says do, try to do it. Try to live by what the Bible teaches. And if the Bible says it, it's right. And you don't have to wonder if it's right. You know it is.